computer has been programmed to think that it is, Dr. Chiro. It's down there scheming and planning, trying to realize its number one ambition, which is to see you dead. I know, we should all just let bygones be bygones, but that ain't the way it's gonna be. I was programmed to kill your ass, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. You hear? You're just a slave, a pawn with no free will of its own, is that it? Free will? Pitiful humans? War, segregation, hatred? Is that what you've done with your free will, boy? Don't you lecture me with your $30 haircut, your coup dies! We'll see you, Red Ribbon Redneck.